Hello guys, I'm Saloni. Welcome back to my channel Saloni Swag. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to hide your dark spots with the help of foundation. So guys, let's start the video. So guys, as you can see, there are some dark spots on my cheeks. So let's hide it. First of all, we need to apply moisturizer. I have this Mamaearth moisturizer. Apply this moisturizer on my face. So, yes. So I applied this moisturizer. You can see my skin is moisturized right now. So this is time to apply aloe vera gel. After moisturizer, you have to apply aloe vera gel as a primer on your face. With my fingertips, as you can see, this is a best primer. So guys, as you can see, I apply this aloe vera gel on my face. So after applying aloe vera gel, you need to wait for 2 to 3 minutes. So guys, my 2 minutes are completed. Now I apply this Swiss Beauty foundation on my face. First I apply this foundation with my fingertips on my face like this. You have to apply this foundation on your dark spots area a little more. So guys, this is done. I used to blend this foundation with the help of beauty blender. So let's start. So guys, as you can see, this is perfectly done. So now I apply concealer on my face. This is the brown shade of concealer, light brown. So again we blend this concealer. So guys, you can see my dark spots is completely hide. You can see. So guys, I hope you like this video. How was my video? Tell me in the comment. And if you like this video, then give us a thumbs up and also subscribe to my channel for more such beauty videos from me. And press the bell icon so that you will get the notification of my upcoming videos. See you in my next video. Till then, bye bye. Take care. Have a good day.